Hey everybody, welcome to Amputee. My name is Alex Schwartz and today I have a guest.
Hey guys, I'm Megan.
So I want to first off thank all my new subscribers. I almost have 2,000 subscribers and I've only been doing this for like 2 months. That's pretty crazy. You guys have been leaving some pretty funny comments, so today I want to go over some of you. Let's take a look at some of these comments. Okay, first comment. Pastic World, who else was like, oh my god, don't jump, on the video where I'm jumping with my legs off? And it's so funny because, like, literally my feet are just heels. Like, I have a heel over here. You go to the next one.
The next one is from Midori Gurin. Ha! Amputee! I just got it!
Oh my god! I'm so clever. I'm so clever with my channel name. Amputee is a play on words, because when you say amputee, it means amputee. But there's also, TV for television. If you didn't catch on, hopefully you do now. It's pretty simple.
So funny.
So funny. Oh my god, so funny. Next comment is PatrickAwesome18, and he asks, can you do more videos? No.
No. Next one is from Robert Andy Coon. Should have twerked
on the fireworks video. I definitely should have twerked. Man, I wish I would have thought about that. I would have twerked.
You would have.
I mean, I was already all up on the tree and everything, but I don't know. I guess it's kind of hard to twerk when you got, you know, fireworks coming out of your body. So.
And that would have been so cool.
We all have regrets. WMCEL Hat. Great video, Alex. As always. Oh my god, though, the state of your socks. One good thing about being an amputee is basically, I don't change my socks. I do not change my socks literally ever. Like, I change them every couple months because, I mean, I don't care what my socks feel like. I don't care if there's holes in them. And actually, these are in pretty good condition. Usually, my toes are hanging out and, like, this is all ripped up, but this one's only the heel, and I've had these for a while. Yeah.
This one's from Emma S. I'm binge watching too. Make more videos.
Oh my god. That makes me feel so
That's so cute.
Good. Like
binge watching.
Dude.
You've
got to go
videos.
Yeah, I have like 6 minutes.
I mean, you're coming out with more.
Binge watching takes like, you know, 5 minutes. That's really cool. Wow. Like, I really love when people like make comments like that. It makes me feel really freaking good and it makes me want to make obviously a lot more videos. I'm trying. Alright, next comment is by She's Mine 19. I don't know, I just find artificial limbs super awesome. It's like something out of science fiction. It's super cool in my opinion. I agree. Over here, we have the wonderful cheetah leg that I absolutely love wearing and I love walking around in them. When I was in LA, I was walking all up and down Venice Beach and the stairs that I got were super funny. Like, you don't see people walking around like this and there's no shoes on them, so it looks even more crazy. I don't know, it's pretty cool. And then, not only that, but like, this foot right here, I mean, what the hell? That looks like a straight robot foot. Yeah, it's like a freaking dinosaur foot or something. That's so weird. They definitely do look like something out of science fiction. And I also enjoy them. And I just happen to be so lucky to be an amputee, so I get to walk around with them every day.
The Vault Dweller F says, dude, I'm just wondering, but let's say in the near future, synthetically grown body parts can grow accordingly to your needs using your cells. Would you want to regrow a foot for yourself?
So that's a really weird question.
That's interesting, actually.
If I could grow a foot back, would I do it, essentially? I don't know. I've got other things that I would like to fix on my body first, because I'm not just an amputee. My knees are also messed up, too, and I'll probably do a video on that later on. I mean, being an amputee is, like, the most minimal of worries. I don't even mind being amputee, especially, I mean, with the running legs and the type of feet that I have now. I mean, it honestly isn't too bad.
But what if you do it, and it grows, like, a third toe?
I'm pretty sure you have 10 toes.
Wait,
11
toes.
11
An
toes.
Extra toe, I mean.
An extra toe. I think that's common. Alright, next comment is by Moochu123. Hey, you don't have to wear shoes. Wish I could do that. Funny story, I kinda do, because if you don't wear shoes, it wears out the foot shell a lot. And as you can see, this one's pretty not like super dirty, but it's kind of dirty. You can see like the marks on it and stuff. And I don't know how much these cost to replace, but I'm sure it's not cheap. So I'm not trying to walk around with no shoes. Cheetah legs, as you can see right over there. You don't need shoes, and it's pretty awesome. Like, I don't ever change the shoes, because there is none, but
you have cool shoes.
Yeah,
I do. Cool shoes.
Yeah.
Actually,
what I have on my running legs is the bottom of this Nike. So I have half a shoe. I have a sole. I have a sole that I cut off and glued on there.
This one's from Baby Puppy. Hey, I almost lost a toe, but I just lost a bit of my
toe, I guess.
Okay, this one's from Baby Puppy. Hey, I almost lost a toe, but I just lost a bit of my toe tip. It hurt it really badly. I'm sorry.
And then I like the cute little face that they got there.
That's cute.
It's so cute.
When you stub your toe, man, you wouldn't know, but
no.
That is the worst pain out there.
Is it seriously that bad?
It's up there.
It's up there? Unfortunately, I can still step on Legos.
Oh man.
And it's probably even more painful for me. Well, I don't think I've done it, but I'm not looking forward to it. I don't want to step on Legos.
No.
Yeah, that's pretty unfortunate that Baby Puppy lost her toe tip and that it hurt it really badly. Quite unfortunate.
Very sorry.
Thank you for sharing the story. I'm sure others can relate. Not me though. Alright, this is from Bordales Natacha. It's definitely this person, not a fake account whatsoever. I want to see you and me go on a date together. LOL, email me. Needless to say, I emailed her and we've been on 3,000 dates ever since. We are now planning our future marriage and we have 3 kids. So everything's been going pretty well. And that was commented 1 week ago. They don't even have an email on their account.
That's really awkward.
Yeah. Because I mean, I really wanted to email her. You know, I wanted to go on a date.
I mean, she looks really real too.
Models definitely comment on YouTube videos and tell people to email them.
I mean, I don't like her.
Yeah, that's how you got your boyfriend, right?
No, I don't have a boyfriend.
Oh.
Ethan Moss says, "No, he said it don't hurt, but goddamn, it looks like it does."
I love your like tone. I don't know. That was funny as hell. Of course, tons of people, you know.
I thought it hurt.
Yeah, I mean, it definitely looks like it hurts, especially since like most amputees can't do that, so people are used to not seeing amputees doing that.
Right.
So when they see an amputee doing that, they're like, holy shit, isn't he like on the edge of his bone and stuff like that?
But it's just
it's the skin that makes it different. Yeah, I'm on my heels, guys, it doesn't hurt. Next one is by Nahar Akil. He said, by the way, or he, she, I don't know, Nahar, I don't know if that's a guy or a girl. By the way, your legs look cute, XD, no joke, they are like the legs from the guys in Gang Beasts, but still, dude, you're amazing AF heart. So, Gang Beasts, have you ever heard of that?
I have not.
I didn't hear Gang Beasts either, so I googled it, and this is what I found. And when I saw this, I honestly started laughing my ass off. That was the funniest thing ever, because it honestly does look exactly like that. It totally reminded me of that. Also, thanks for the kind words, Nahar.
Finn says, 23 people are just with no feeling.
Man, I already got people sticking up for me. All these haters gotta have people defending me.
Haters gonna hate.
Thank you, Finn, for telling those 23 people that they don't have feelings. Yeah. No dislikes. We don't like that. No, we do like that. We don't dislike that. So like that. Give this video a thumbs up if you're not a hater.
Right.
So, leave a comment about which one made you laugh the most, give this video a big thumbs up if it made you laugh, and don't forget to check out my social media and Snapchat in the comment section below, and subscribe for more videos. I'll see you next time.